Greetings, Cerberus. I had assumed you were dead after the Dominion and Conclave's reprisal against Kerrigan and her armies, but I see you survived. It is good that you are here now. A great task lies before us, one you are well suited for. But that will be discussed shortly. First of all, let me introduce myself. I am Zarak, Cerberus of the Leviathan Brood. My brood was created as a sort of backup weapon, made to arise only after the Overmind's defeat and tear our bewildered opponents asunder. We have arisen, and the time has come for us to reach our ultimate goal, the assimilation of all sentient life. I realize your brood was destroyed. Fear not. I will supply you with a contingent of my soldiers to aid you in creating a new hive cluster here on Char. I have also appointed two of my finest warriors, Scalor and Grax, to assist you. They have captured a mysterious Terran weapon called an Ion Cannon, which may benefit us, but only if you retrieve the data disk from the weak Terran base far southwest of your current position. Beware, Cerberus. Standing armies of Dominion and Conclave forces are stationed on Char, in addition to the rampaging uncontrolled Tiamat brood. Our enemies are guided by very powerful individual warriors that we will simply call the Battle Lords, but you need not concern yourself with them yet. Go forth, Cerberus, and display to these fools the might and fury of the Swarm.
Right
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
I read you.
Forces are under attack. Forces are under attack.
Research complete.
Job's finished. Job's finished. I read you.
Wait,
sir.
Can
I read you?
Our forces are under attack.
Job's finished.
Yes,
sir.
Our forces are under attack.
Affirmative. Job's finished. Yes, sir. Job's finished. Report for duty. Yes, sir.
Add-on complete. Add-on complete.
Reporting for duty. Can I read you?
Our forces are under attack. Our forces forces are under attack.
Right away, sir. Reporting for duty. I read you. Roger that. Affirmative. Roger that. Affirmative.
Our forces
Roger
are
that.
Under attack. Under attack.
Reporting for duty. Right away, sir.
Our forces are under attack.
Affirmative. Reporting for duty. Yes, sir. Can I read you? Roger
that. Battle cruiser operational.
Our forces are under attack. We require more rescue. Our forces are under attack.
Reporting for duty. Roger that.
Forces
yes, sir.
Are under attack.
Right away, sir. Orders received. Orders, Captain? Can I read you?
Transmission. Receiving transmission. All crews
report. All forces are under attack.
I read you.
Ah!
Research complete.
Can I read you?
Good day, Commander.
Our forces are under attack.
Receiving transmission. Hailing frequencies open. Make it slow.
Forces gained. Attack.
Make it slow.
Our forces are under attack.
Call the shot. Call the shot. I'm all over it.
Our forces are under attack.
I'm here. I'm all over it.
healing frequencies open.
Yes, sir? Our
forces are under attack.
Good day, Commander. Engage.
Excellent. Now bring the disk to the purple beacon before the ion cannon.
Receiving transmission.
Report for duty. Orders received.
All crews report.
Our forces are under attack.
Transmission. Healing frequencies open.
Our forces are under attack.
Battle cruiser operating. Frequencies open.
Nuclear missile ready.
Our forces are under attack. Significant modicum of ore and Vespian gas. I believe you are now ready to face the enemy battle lords. You will fight three. One, a renegade Zerg warlord named Kragok. Two, a Terran warship called the Kronos IV. And three, a Protoss soldier named Ganath. Do not underestimate their strength.
I'm listening. In transit, HQ.
You are now targeting the Zerg. Our forces are under attack.
Good day, Commander. Receiving transmission. Good day, Commander. Take it slow.
Forces are under attack.
All crews reporting.
an admittedly impressive performance, Sir Britt. Our prize is intact, and the enemy is in shambles. I see now why the Overmind spoke so highly of you.
Yes, with this much power at our disposal, we will succeed where so many other Zerg have failed.
Indeed, Sir Britt. You have done well, but your task has just begun. We must finish what the Overmind started. We must conquer Ire.
Thank you.